Millward Brown recently set out to learn what makes some ads go viral, while many others sink without trace. We started from our linked database of advertising pretests and then identified over 100 of those ads on YouTube. Comparing metrics from linked with viral viewing figures on YouTube allowed us to uncover the creative characteristics of successful virals. Here's what we found. Active involvement drives repeat viewing and ensures viewers don't click away. An element of surprise can help drive involvement.
It's time for Daddy to make some funny.
Yeah, we got all of this at Walmart. Really? The decorations, the tablecloths, all of the food. And we even saved enough money for the for the clown outfit.
Unbeatable prices, backed by our price match guarantee. Save money, live better. Walmart.
A positive emotional response is very important to viral success and long-term memories. Many of the most enjoyable virals are laugh-out-loud funny.
So yeah, sorry about last night.
Yeah, I just don't understand why you didn't call.
Yeah, well, I was on E-Trade, you know, diversifying my portfolio, taking control like a wolf.
Right.
What's that? That's volatility in the market. Taking care of. Wolf style. Oh, oh, oh!
And that milkaholic Lindsay wasn't over?
Lindsay?
Milka what?
Build a diversified portfolio at E-Trade.
Better branded ads tend to generate more viral views, presumably because this makes them easier to discuss and find. It is possible to make an ad gripping and still have your brand as the star of the show. An ad which people want to talk about is more likely to be shared with friends. In the US, Super Bowl themed ads provide a massive platform for conversation.
What is your deal, man?
Oh, come on, man. You've been riding me all day.
Mike, you're playing like Betty White out there.
That's not what your girlfriend says.
Baby. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come here. Come on. Eat a Snickers. Better?
Better.
Hey!
I'm up it!
That hurt.
You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies.
Celebrities play a clear role in driving viral views, and this is in proportion with the online popularity of that celebrity. Somewhat predictably, we have also found that sexy ads do particularly well virally.
I'm such a neat freak. When I'm all alone, after work is done. Everything's gotta be clean, crisp, and tasty. And while the best things in life are messy, it's fun to get clean.
Who said salads can't be hot? The new Cranberry Apple Walnut Grilled Chicken Salad. One of three new premium salads at Carl's Jr.
The single most important key to viral success is delivering something fresh, new, and distinctive. To achieve this, ads may need to be a bit edgy and unique, or they may need to feature a horse.
Hello, ladies. Look at your man. Now back to me. Now back at your man. Now back to me. Sadly, he isn't me. But if he stopped using lady-scented body wash and switched to Old Spice, he could smell like he's me. Look down. Back up. Where are you? You're on a boat with the man your man could smell like. What's in your hand? Back at me. I have it. It's an oyster with two tickets to that thing you love. Look again. The tickets are now diamonds. Anything is possible when your man smells like Old Spice and not a lady. I'm on a horse.
Millward Brown has condensed all this creative learning into a one-number summary measure. The creative viral potential score does a great job of predicting viral potential. This creative viral potential measure is now available to clients of the Link Advertising Pretest. So predicting the unpredictable world of viral marketing just got a little bit easier. Involvement, enjoyment, branding, buzz, celebrity, distinctiveness, creative viral potential. Hello, ladies. Look at your man. Now back to me. Now back at your man. Now back to me. Sadly, he isn't me. But if he stopped using lady-scented body wash and switched to old motor oil, he could smell like he's me. Look down. Back up. Where are you? You're on a boat with a robot your man could smell like. What's in your hand? Back at me. I have it. It's an oyster with two tickets to that thing you love. Look again. The tickets are now diamonds. Anything is possible when your man smells like old motor oil and not a lady. I'm on a horse. Ha ha ha!